And another Coloradan has died in an avalanche. This one, though, was in Alaska. State troopers outside of Anchorage say 43-year-old Matthew Nyman of Colorado Springs was buried in a slide on Tuesday, along with two other men, and all three died. Tonight.